obviously the next question comes in your mind. What is match? And what is the basic mantra for match? While the technical process of match, I will explain in my standard USMLE session, and you should attend it, which is happening on Saturday. Today, I'm wanting to give you a very unique perspective. That unique perspective actually are going to actually, you know, make you very, very clear. It's going to make it very, very clear of how you have to perceive this American journey. So please understand, American opportunity is like a job. American PG opportunity is like a job. So accordingly, you need to plan things and ensure you are going to consider this plan of action. Okay. So if we are clear that applying for PG in America is like a job, so what exactly is the mantra for match? So there are two parties involved in this matching process. Okay. One is an applicant, that is you. And second is the program, meaning the hospital who will give you job. And the best part is you are going to get salary. This is a very, very simple thing. So in the entire USMLE process, both the parties are going to look for the right person. So there is an employer and there is an employee. And each one of you have to ensure that you do the right research. And just like, you know, how do I explain you in a simpler way? If I have to explain match in a simple way, you are looking for a job and somebody is also wanting to give you a job. So how do you decide that you guys like each other? How do you decide that? You decide based on your profile. Applicant has a profile and the program, they make a list of their requirements. So you need to find the right program for you and the programs look for the right applicant. Okay. Unlike the Indian process, if the program does not get a right candidate, the seats go vacant. So don't assume that everybody will guarantee get admission. You need to understand, like every process, you know, applicants have their own strength and programs also have their own strength. So you need to show what are your strengths and you need to play by your strength. Similarly, applicants also have their weaknesses and programs also have their weaknesses. So if you are an applicant who is applying for a job, you need to know, okay, these are the weaker areas in my profile. My medical school marks are weak, so I will compensate with a higher USMLE marks. My USMLE marks are low, I will compensate with a very better CV. I will do additional research. I will get my publications in place. So that research is what will make a difference. You need to do the right research. There are about 4,800-700 applicants who applied for the admission this year, or 35194 seats available in program. So what do you think? Did everybody got selected? No. Despite the number of applicant count higher than the number of program seats, still 184 seats vacant. What does this tell you of the match? It tells you that you need to do your particular research. You know, it is a very simple thing. If somebody wants to get married, does he go on the road and just, you know, randomly choose a person? No. Unfortunately, that is what people do when they apply for matching. They apply to random each and every program, 400, 500 programs. No, it does not work like that. You need to do research about a particular program. Why are you applying to that program? So that research is what leading for success for many applicants. And many applicants are getting caught in this web that let's go all out, make NRMP and IRAS people rich and apply to all the programs. It's not going to help you. It's only these people minting money.